Poor old Peggy Lee. This was a controversial song that she sung. I suppose it was because it reinforced Mexican stereotypes. So what you have to do is put on a Russian hat and sing in a Scottish accent so you can't offend anybody. Faucet, it's dripping, and the fence is falling down. My pocket needs some money, so I can't go into town. My brother isn't working, and my sister doesn't care. And the car, she needs a motor, so I can't go. My mother's always working, and she's working very hard. And every time she looks at me, I'm sleeping in the yard. My mother thinks I'm lazy, and maybe she is right. I'll go to work tomorrow. Sleep tonight, manana, manana, manana is good enough for me. Once had some money, but I gave it to a friend. Said he'd pay me double, it was only for a lend. I said a little later, the horse, she was too slow. I gave the horse my money, it's something I'll never know. You see, when you put on a Scottish accent and you do it with a tango style, then it doesn't matter. Because it's confusing for everybody and nobody can get insulted. Two more verses, here they are. My brother took a suitcase and he went away to school. My father said he only learned to be an educated fool. My father said I should learn to make a chili pot, but when I burned the house down, well, the chili was too hot. Manana, broken, and the rain is coming in. If somebody doesn't fix it, it's gonna soak my skin. But if we wait a day or two, the rain may go away, and we don't need a window on such a sunny day. Manana, manana is good enough for me. Manana by Peggy Lee. On a front to all Mexicans, because of the stereotype.